special thank you to Shinedown for Adrenaline. It's the official Extreme Rules theme song, and it's off the album Paralysis, and it's available now on iTunes.
Presented by Castrol Oil GTX. It's more than just oil, it's liquid engineering.
And presented by Mission Impossible Ghost Protocol on Blu-ray. It's in stores tomorrow.
AJ trying to repair a relationship, and Kofi just swoops in.
Are you kidding me, Cole? You should say yes.
Evergreen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Now, Daniel Bryan will get his opportunity to win back the World Heavyweight Championship, the title that he lost at WrestleMania in a record 18 seconds. Who will ever forget that night?
I certainly won't. One of the nicest 18 seconds I've ever spent.
Daniel Bryan's rematch will come in 2 weeks at Extreme Rules. 2 out of 3 falls for the World Heavyweight title. Well, I want to remind everyone to follow us on Twitter at WWE and join in on the conversation by using the hashtag Raw.
You know, ordinarily, I love to hear the word yes, especially if it's from a pretty lady, but I think Daniel Bryan has made me hate that word.
All right, Daniel Bryan, nice move on Kofi Kingston. That's what it's all about.
Oh,
Kofi
yeah.
Didn't take too kindly to that. Looking to knock off Daniel Bryan here tonight on Monday Night Raw. You know, we would be remiss to mention what happened to the world champion, Sheamus, this past Friday night on SmackDown. Sheamus was hit with the largest fine in the history of WWE.
Unbelievable.
$500,000, the fine levied by general manager John Laurinaitis after Sheamus, well, he attacked a referee with a brogue kick a couple of weeks ago. He's also been placed on permanent probation, means he can't touch a referee for the rest of his career.
More power, people. People power, or power to the people.
I mean,
it's more abuse of power. Come on.
Now, how is that abuse of power? The man struck a referee.
Oh, that's way over. I mean, come on, $500,000.
Ooh, and Daniel Bryan knee to the gut, and Bryan continues to dissect Kingston. Here's the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out.
And Kofi Kingston, as I implied earlier, just standing there, innocently talking with this guy's ex-girlfriend.
Wait a minute.
His ex-girlfriend, he's already kicked her to the curb.
I don't think he was just innocently talking to her. What I heard was he said, come on, AJ, stop sulking about Daniel Bryan. You can do better. I mean, that sounds like to me that he's insinuating that he'd be a better boyfriend than Daniel Bryan would.
I think he's insinuating anybody would be a better boyfriend than Daniel Bryan was.
Well, I think Daniel Bryan treated AJ pretty well when he was world champion.
What?
I think so.
He almost got her massacred, putting her in the way of Big Show.
And here's Daniel Bryan as he continues to wear down Kofi Kingston. And how about Daniel Bryan? I thought it was pretty cool that he actually changed the name of the LaBelle Lock, his submission maneuver, to the Yes Lock.
The Yes Lock.
Oh, man. Oh,
yes.
And Kofi Kingston with that leaping ability, trying to pick up the pace against Bryan. There's a high elbow to the jaw, and Daniel Bryan reeling a bit.
And the audacity of Daniel Bryan, whoa, to say something like, who did Gene LaBelle ever beat? I mean, Gene LaBelle was a great wrestler in his day and beat a ton of talent with the LaBelle
Lock. Kingston! Whoa. Taking out Bryan, and Kofi Kingston is in control. Will it be no, 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 or yes, yes, yes when we return to Raw?